Hello, people of the tubes.
Hello, and welcome to Development Poor Mouse Squid. Very fun.
Squid.
Oh, nice. Mouse, I'm very sorry.
Don't rule 34 me.
Oh, fucking hell, that'd be an erotic painting. If I've ever seen one, wow.
You want to see a sneak peek of my terrible new painting?
I can't wait, mate. I can't wait. Yes, I want to see. Whoa.
It's
is
amazing.
That... Oh, my God. Yeah, Lara Croft.
The best Lara ever.
Oh, fuck.
The painting's even better.
The 90s.
Or should I say worse? Where is it? There.
Oh, fuck.
If it loads ever.
I think... Wow, what the fuck, man? This looks like some fucking Da Vinci material, like.
Clearly, yeah, that's the new Mona
like,
Lisa.
You don't cut your ear off, Florian.
That's Van Gogh.
Yeah, Van Gogh. Do a Van Gogh as well.
Jesus. Yeah, what have I done, eh? How could I create such things?
I see why you stick to animals a lot of the time. Your humans look fucking horrifying, man.
Well, I haven't.
They look like they're in a lot of pain.
Well,
she looks like she's been raped. Well, maybe that is what's going on.
She is a squid.
But squids don't just rape things, Florian.
You don't know squids.
Oh, God.
I'm sure they rape things all the time.
All day, every day. Right now, there's like at least a million of them. Fantastic. How are your wasps coming on, dude? They're looking quite smooth.
Did that hit me? I can't tell.
You took damage.
I can't tell that either because apparently you instantly have the damaged picture. Let's see if I can fix that.
Yeah, that'd be a good bug fix. I did it my way.
Oh no.
That song is so in my head. It's terrible.
That's something else, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Okay. How about pain? Why does it do pain?
The pain.
Uh-huh, this is set to true. What does it do? Oh, okay. Well, there's the mystery solved.
Hey, nice one for it. Didn't take too long either.
Yep, now I just need to update it to the server. Let me just do that real quick. They're uploading the file.
Woohoo!
Wait, I need to do this and then that and then. Come on. Am I still in the server?
Come.
Yes, not. Okay. Unable.
Go on, my son.
Got almost 50 versions up here already. I wonder if you can purge them.
Oh, yes.
At some point.
So it's
would be convenient.
That'd be helpful. You just tech them all.
So here we go, joined the server, and I'm
nice.
Not wounded currently. Okay, that's better. And when I
good
spawn
job.
And die, I'm also not wounded. Well, there, yeah, that's that problem fixed.
You should take a hit.
A hit? Oh, right.
Yeah, just take a hit to make sure, like, that's not done anything else.
There,
yeah,
pain.
It still displays brilliant. Look at us, man.
That hat still. The ragdoll disappears, but not the hat.
Oh dear.
Need to fix that.
Oh.
And here's the seeds that come out of the wasps. Look how they look smooth.
Oh yeah, that is nice.
I'm sure you can tell.
Here, I. They're laying out nice, they're not derping.
I've made it slightly better. Okay, that's that. Now I just need to make it so you can't instant kill everything from a mile away with kicking, and that's it.
Yay.
Because currently, if you cheated, you could do that, but
yeah.
Who cares? It's like super early, anyways.
Yeah, I know, right? Like that. We got a lot more to work about. I've got one more to think about.
Oh yeah, I hope we can work for a few hours and then we can do another test.
Yeah, that'd be good fun. See your progress being made.
Oh, yeah.
Actually play it as well.
Well, it should be transmitting as little data as possible right now. Oh, wow. Do you see that seed fly all the way back up there?
Yeah.
Because it was desynchronized.
Oh, dear. Oh, you know, I was really butthurt, man, because my build didn't have the old granny mouse in it.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I was like, no, where is she?
She's the one without a hitbox.
Yeah. Just walk for it.
God, how could she look more female?
Give her blue hair? Nah, I'm Kappa.
Oh, no.
Kidding. Just kidding, dude.
Not a trap. France.
No, no.
Wait, what's that? Oh god, how could I trouble my own choke?
A tumbler.
A Transaurus Rex, that's what I meant to say.
What the fuck, Trans?
Fuck.
I've not heard that one before, that's beasting.
It's made it up.
Oh wow. Yeah, it's always the spontaneous ones that are just fantastic. I heard this dude, right, he was so angry at our Prime Minister. Her name's Theresa May. And the dude was so angry, he called her Theresa Mayhem. And it really, really got me inside. I just laughed. I was like, wow, Theresa Mayhem.
Seems kind of familiar.
Fantastic. Mm. Yeah, oh yeah, yeah. Oh god, she's some woman. I'll not go into British politics because that's boring as shit.
So why are they so high? Oh god, and that looks terrible.
They're blazing it.
Okay, so here they go. The seats float way too high. Alright, that should be fixable. Ish. Yes, no problem.
No problemo.
I'm probably too quiet. Let me test. Let me check how my volume.
Hell yeah.
But anyway, I found out today what NumPad really does. Jeez. How could I have known? Huh?
Oh, what did you learn?
Apparently you can use it as arrow keys when you have it not enabled. Here's me pressing the numpad. It goes left and right and up and down.
Nice. That's pretty trippy. I always wondered what that little cursor icons meant on a numpad, because I had seen them before. You know, like the 5 key and the 8 key.
Indeed. Well, it only works with 2, 4, 6, and 8.
2, 4, 6, 8.
Anyways, what was I working on? Probably need to do the development server again. Oh, right, making the seats go slightly lower.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
What? Oh. I already had it open. There's so many tabs and I can't see them because it's written so small.
Oh dear.
Right. Seed float. I really should talk louder. God, I can't talk louder.
Nah, you just adjust the mic your needs, Florian. If you're a quiet talker, that's what you do.
But then if I yell at any point, it's going to be horrible.
Yeah, we need to implement a peak limiter. Like, I need to hook you up with the audio card. Or, you know what? Software. If you could be bothered enough to, like, open one thing before you start recording.
Oh, man.
And alright, it's fucking... I can't even be bothered.
It's probably gonna do bullshit, like, make it extra loud whenever it's something flies over. It's not gonna work.
A peak limiter should prevent that, though.
No, it should make everything equally loud, I guess.
No, that's an auto leveler. Like, a peak one, what a peak does, it prevents it from hitting the peak. So it turns it down whenever it gets too loud. So what you can do is you can make the mic more sensitive. Like, turn it up, basically. And it won't distort when you shout. I mean, it'll still distort, but it'll quieten it down to, like, equal level, normal levels. It just stops it from distorting, really. That's his job. turns the mic down when it needs to.
I could work. I should talk louder, but I don't want... I guess it's hard to tell. If I don't talk loud, then the background noise would be louder, so... It's all awful.
Yeah, it's just, that's the thing. Like, if you got your mic calibrated to the right levels, you could talk loudly. And because you're talking so loudly, the quiet background noise won't get picked up. The planes and stuff like that, that's when you need to implement, like, mute buttons and... Oh, that sort of bullshit.
Oh, yeah, of course. Right, anyways. Oh, seeds. Okay, so if I shoot the wall... It still hovers pretty high, but I guess it's above that.
Yeah, it's on the step.
It is, isn't it? Okay, so that... Yeah, okay, never mind. That's almost acceptable. Maybe a little lower. I like when they come to you.
Yeah, it's awesome. It's a good thing they don't kill you.
Yeah.
Yeah, that kind of suck.
So this is the local server, right? Okay, so how is this?
What is doing this?
Is it flying into it where it should, or is it flying into it? Weirdly. Ow, seeds run out. No.
Ah.
So Nesta's, by the way, making these nuts instead of cheese now. So I guess cheese will just heal you and then nuts will be eight seeds.
Yeah, because, you know, that seems logical. Have the mouse eat the cheese, because mice like cheese, naturally. And up the nuts for the seeds. You smash the nuts and a bunch of seeds come out of the nuts. That totally makes sense.
Does it? How does that make sense to everyone? I don't understand.
Right, because the nuts eventually fall off and the seeds come out of them and then it gives birth to new trees.
I'm pretty sure nuts are just one seed, but okay.
They could be, but this is a game, and we're gonna half logic it. Like, as long as it makes some logical sense.
But cheese, like, is also food.
Yeah, but cheese doesn't have seeds in it.
Why am I the only one
there might be some cheese that has seeds in it because it's some multigrain shit. Like, I who knows, right? But Nestor's idea here were the nut. It sounds fun as well. You can crack the nut. Oh, you can be a nutcracker. We could have an achievement where the first time you crack open a nut, the nutcracker achievement. It'd be so fun. And Nestor could do a really nice looking nut. Jesus, it could be a unique looking nut.
It's gonna be some kind of hazelnut. I bet, yeah. It's gonna be nice. I wonder what it'll look like.
Oh, hell yeah, man. Like, we could tie this all into something.
It still feels like something, the thing that the wasp is rotating when I shoot at it. That can't be right, surely.
Is it the prediction?
It definitely did it then. Okay, it's definitely doing it. What the fuck? Why would it do this? I don't understand.
Is it all aim prediction, nah?
Huh?
Is it auto aim prediction?
Maybe.
That's what I would think.
Okay,
yeah.
So... Wait, is that always when I aim at one wasp? Does it always turn weirdly then? Could that be?
I hope not.
How odd. I should try it in single player.
Yeah.
Zoom!
The magic of Zoom.
Right, so here we go. Oh my god. What have I done?
Oh.
Well, it's too bad. It's never going to be as smooth as this in multiplayer. Well, I sniped it. No!
Oh. God, there's a lot.
Yeah.
There's a lot of fun just trying to avoid them. But they look a lot more intelligent than the ones I was fighting.
Well, you can try these too.
Oh.
They're really ferocious.
Oh god, yeah. I appreciate they take turns as well.
They only started that day. I haven't done that yet, actually.
Oh, you know, it looks pretty good so far. Like, they ain't really going in at the same time,
Oh my
one after the
god!
other. Ruthless.
Now they all sting at once, don't they? Okay, maybe not. Maybe it is working.
Dude, yeah, keep an eye on it.
Okay, they're definitely not doing it, so let's see. I mean, they're definitely not glitching out like they seem to do in multiplayer.
Yeah.
So let's try that. What am I doing? I actually just joined multiplayer and then died and respawned, and I would have been in the right spot. Right here. What? Mouse? So this is what it's like.
Oh.
This is what it's like when it sends me a lot of data and the client fails to read it. That's what I wanted to test all along as well.
All right.
It didn't send the cheese or the wasps in that first frame.
Down.
I wonder why. And the second time as well. That's odd.
Could be repeatable.
I wish it was, but I don't think it
Yeah.
is. Okay, let's see. That's so weird. It doesn't usually seem to have an issue.
Yeah, that's pretty messed up.
Okay, so if I look at this now, the thing I just recorded, but anyway, I found. Then it turns out that. How much data was that? No. Where is it? Where is it?
My precious data.
There it is. Okay, 700 something.
Cool.
And it only knew about the mouse. I wonder why.
Oh.
It didn't say any error, did it? Oh, it's still happening. Okay. Right, so. Does not say any error, it seems. Not any real error, that is. What can I do?
Oh.
Something about the mouse that made it not do any further calculation. Right, let's see. This is a pretty bad time for the sun to be up because it's shining in my eyes soon.
Oh dear.
Even I'm not
Brittle.
facing towards it, so it's not that bad. Maybe if I just close this eye.
One-eyed Florian coding videos. GG.
Oh god, not like the one-eyed snake from Stronghold or
Oh
Metal Gear Solid.
God. A pirated version of Uni as well. Yarr.
Nope.
I'm just saying you'd need to get one.
It's free, anyways.
So would you?
So what can I fucking do?
What can we do?
Okay, so broadcast does this. All right. Aha. Maybe I should just make this whole fuck off.
Oh
Yes.
dear.
Let's see what happens if I do that. Surely it doesn't need that, does it? Right, what else? Okay, I need to remove it there then. Well, it's definitely gonna be less data by one bit per piece, but still gonna be something extra. Wait, what else does it do? Wherever does it do it? Oh my god, how do I send this data? I don't know.
Oh dear.
Remove? No. Do I broadcast a lot? Guess not.
Nah. Nah, come on.
So this is always the one it does, huh? Okay. Then what? Where does it set up the data? Doesn't do anything else to Bitpack, does it? No, that's it. So let's see, without this and then without the other thing. I wonder where. Where is it gone? Now, here we go. I guess this is just this then. So now we should know if there is enough data. Oh. Yeah, this is gonna be odd. Maybe it'll fix the error even, who knows? That couldn't be true though, could it? I guess it could be.
Oh, let's find out. Could be.
How odd. So normally I would just put all the data in and then put an extra bit that says true if there's another piece of data, but then again, wait, is that even how it worked? I guess not. Alright, well here we go. It works flawlessly? That's odd.
Oh dear. You give yourself a credit.
Okay, so how much... No, it's still 20. Okay, so it probably doesn't make any difference. No, it's actually less data too. Okay, that's cool. How odd. It just works.
Todd Howard. This works. See that mountain? You can go there.
Oh no. Not the memes again.
Oh god.
So who said that?
Todd Howard, the guy that makes like the Elder Scrolls and Fallout games. Oh, wow, legend.
It just works. Wow, it's like the least working game ever.
I know, right? Yeah, that's why everybody's fucking loves it. The sweet little lies.
Thanks, Bush.
Great, you even have a little mountain in your game, so we can actually say that.
I'll assume.
You can go there. That's mountain. You can go there.
You can go here. You can go everywhere.
Everywhere, anywhere.
Oh wow, he's made all this track already. I guess so, yeah.
That track's been coming on, like.
And there's the fair, the far part of the mountain.
the least bit done.
Yeah, whatever. Oh, gee.
That fucking... Depth. What is that? That's the level of detail maps.
Yeah.
They don't exist. There's nothing.
Okay, it does remove them. Wait, what? Okay, so it removes them now, but then when I go closer,
yeah, show up. Both. Okay,
that's kind of how it should be.
Kinda. I like how you say kinda.
Except for here, because here it removes them when I'm close. Ah, oh, cheese.
Cheese, indeed. Yeah, they ones are alright.
Everything loads in all the time.
I wonder if you're gonna need more than 4 gig to run this game. Nah. I've not seen it used too much, yeah. Yeah, people cry about that, man. They're like, oh shit, man, I need this to work on my 4 gig of RAM.
Oh, RAM. Yeah, I don't know about RAM.
I think the RAM usage is like a gig right now.
Is it? Is the game's not a gig yet? Weird.
I could be tripping with that as well.
Let me check.
You need to remember, like, what's memory leaks and everything for an optimized game.
Yeah, it probably has those.
Exactly, dude, exactly.
It's terrible.
Like, when I had that in 4K, it ran great, but after, like, a couple of hours of that, I was chugging, like.
Well, it usually dumps the memory every once in a while.
Yeah. Or at least should.
Well, yeah, I never really run it for hours, so I wouldn't know.
Yeah, I'll let you know down the line.
Oh, no memory currently. Are you sure?
Nah, you need to run it. You need to run it and run around for a bit.
Bring your resolution.
I'm bloop, race NPC. Bloop.
Oh, yes, let's race that. Yes, we're testing this game.
Can't deal with this resolution. No, no, I didn't check how much. Oh, well.
GG. Well played. God bless.
Right, so. Well, for one thing, but. Just can't believe that just worked. Alright, fair enough. Alright, so I'll just find wherever it does. K7. Alright, so. I need to find the distance. No! What was that even? I don't know.
Who cares?
I think random YouTube link. Okay, we don't need this.
I wonder if you'll have any Easter eggs in your code.
Oh no, not in the code.
You have this like little diary you kept and you just talk about your frustrations. Well, that's pissed me off so much, dude. Then a couple years down, a few years, maybe decades down the line, someone cracks your code.
Well, they see most of it here anyways.
This dude is fucking... Yeah, it's true. It's fucking insane. But if you had any, like, secret stuff, dude, you'd do that behind the scenes. You wouldn't be a fool to do that over in a YouTube video.
It's not like anyone ever pays attention here.
Exactly. You probably could do it. No one would fucking know it. High five. Just get everybody fuck you on it.
Oh, they know. They usually find all the secrets.
Hmm. Oh, yeah. I wonder about mods down the line. That made me trip out. Like, imagine people can make their own hats.
Yeah, I have no idea how to make mods in Unity.
Hmm. Yeah, I know, right? I mean, Valve made it happen with the Source Engine.
Well, yeah.
You're Florian Himsl.
Oh, no. It's too much work. Right, so this should probably do something. Let's see if I can currently get stuff happening. Also, let's back up the thingy while this loads.
Woohoo!
I just wouldn't want to lose 2 weeks of work like someone else did recently. Hmm.
Oh God, feels bad. It wasn't me, by the way. Was it?
No.
Wait, no. Thank God. Thank God. Was it Edmund? With his power cut. Oh God, thank goodness.
Well, he couldn't work in that time.
Yeah. In case he had like a project open for 2 weeks and never once saved it. Then the power just goes out. Oh. Fuck.
My computer doesn't even run for 2 weeks without crashing, so that would be terrible.
Oh God.
Oh shit, it's gonna say compiling files, isn't it? Well, we'll see. Right, here we go. Everything was received properly. Luckily. Okay, so next step. Oh my God. How many times? Right, so how many times am I going to have to fucking work on seed synchronization in my life? Well, a lot apparently. Hey, I finally killed that wasp. And the seats are a little high, but they're good, I guess.
Hell yeah.
Wonder how to highlight them. Man, what a game. Playing background and everything.
What a game.
Visually. Alright, so how to do this? I guess I give it a direction. No, wait, that's not right. How do I do this?
That's a toughie.
Right, let's try this then. Okay, target 2 dot velocity is target dot velocity times 10.
Alright.
So the question is that wasp going to fly backwards or forwards now? Because does this happen before or after I bounce off the wasp? Or maybe I can. Connection refused.
Oh fuck.
Because there was no server. Right, here we go. Come on, wasps. Night. Get hit.
Get wrecked.
Well, that didn't show.
Talk shit, get hit.
Where did it go? Too fast. Oh, up there.
Oh, yeah.
Why don't I see it? I guess it doesn't have a trail, does it?
Oh.
It flew up with me, alright. Kind of.
Oh my goodness.
Right, so I need the. Oh god. Inconvenient.
Uh oh.
Okay, did I set the velocity? I did, okay. Oh god, this is not gonna be good. How can you make it so two objects repel each other when you don't know for sure either one of the positions of the objects?
Oh dear.
No!
Ugh. That sounds murder.
Right. Okay, I need to say if the original velocity. I can find where I do that even. There. I wonder if that's gonna be fine. Well, we'll see. Where did it go? Oh, here. Okay, so this should do something.
Oh.
Oh god, yeah, the sun's getting really annoyingly bright.
Oh no. What are we gonna do?
And then when I'm gonna go out for a walk, the sun's gonna be down. Maybe I should walk now. Nah, too lazy. Also, I should work. Great, now where'd it go? Did I say times 10 man. Still? No, I did not. Why is it so fast then? It just disappears. Where did it go to? Damn it.
Ow.
That time it worked, kind of. Well, that one disappeared, so I guess it makes sense. Okay, this one's a fresh wasp. Where did it go? Is that it? Not so fresh anymore. Right, here we go. God damn it. Didn't mean to kill it. Oh, is it all the way up there? Brilliant. Fucking hell. This isn't working.
Oh, damn.
Meanwhile, I wasn't even testing if it's... Does this say anything? No. Right. Well, let's find out. Gotta put out information. Man, I can't believe it's 4 already. What a waste of time.
Yeah. Oh dear. I wouldn't look at your work.
I mean, this is fine, but what did I do before this? Because I don't remember anything. Oh, right, I played League of Legends for a few hours. Fuck, why did I do that?
There you go, that's where it all went wrong.
It wasn't even a good time, damn it. I must free myself from this. Man, wouldn't it be cool if it would stop doing that bug now with the cheese not appearing? That would be great.
That would be.
I guess it would definitely not... Yeah, I guess it's very likely it would stop doing that now. I just don't know why it ever did it to begin with. Very odd. Well, on the bright side, I'll be able to eat once I go out, because it'll be late.
Hell yeah. That'll be nice.
Have you ever slept in any really weird ways?
Yeah. One of my preferred ways of sleeping is on the couch.
Right. I'm wondering if I should go Iron Man sleep.
Wow.
If you've heard of that, it's where you sleep several times during the day, and just for short naps instead of one long time.
Yeah, I had a thing going in December and that, when I was just working things out. I would go for a nap. Like, I'd wake up really early at like 6, and then I'd go for a nap at like 9, and then I'd wake up at, say, about 1, and then I would be able to be fresh right up to like 3 a.m. or some stuff. But then I'd wake up again at 6. It kind of caught up on me eventually, but I felt like I was running pretty good. Like, maybe if I sorted out a little bit better. But like 2 naps a day helped me. Well, just 2 naps in total helped me the entire day. No like big long sleep. Just two separate naps. It's just getting yourself in the mindset, because I constantly, at the moment, I'm constantly thinking, oh, I need to be working on something. I should be doing this, I should be doing that. You know, like, I can't even play games and not get my mind away from the work. It's great, especially with, like, in-game audio. I hear some good audio in the game, and I'm like, wow, man. I need to work out how that works, how the methods and techniques are. I always like to learn new things. But, yeah, it's just nuts.
Oops. Almost but, played my music then.
I'd like to try sleep the way the spacemen do. They just sleep in a little cubicle, and like literally standing up. And it's just, since there's no gravity.
Uberman also. Oh yeah, it's called Uberman, oh, nice. Right? Not Iron Man.
The Uberman.
Oh
yeah. The Uberman. Yeah, you should give that a go.
I mean, I probably might as well, considering I have literally no reason to ever go out at any specific time, so I could totally pull it off.
You're your own man.
And I got a cell phone now that has an alarm, so maybe I could actually do it.
Oh, even better. That's quite good.
All that remains to be done is to sleep deprive myself severely and use coffee.
Yeah, that's the problem. Like, it's catching up on you. It can hurt. and it's getting into the swing of it, because you'll be used to your long hours of sleep, but then try to switch it to just minimal hours. Oh,
well, I have minimal hours already, I guess.
Yeah, you're gonna have to try and sleep when you don't want to sleep.
Yeah,
you know, well, that's won't gonna be for the long. Thing. Nah,
I'm not. I don't think I'll be doing that. Actually, I think I'll only start sleeping once I'm really deprived.
Oh yeah.
God, this is tedious. Why doesn't it update it first? Yeah, it needs to update it first. All right, it needs to do this for fuck's sake.
Why is it having problems figuring that out?
God, I need to figure out a way for it to go. I bet I talk really slowly in these because I keep thinking of something. Someone messaged me now, I could look, but I'm not going to.
No, dear.
God, I just need the fucking direction in which I was going. Oh, wait, why? What am I doing? I could easily fix this. Right. I just say... I don't need this. I say... Where is it? I guess somewhere here. Okay, so I'm gonna say... target.lpos plus equals target.pos and target.lpos multiplied 9 and 0.1, and that would be a very good indication of where I was. And then I'm gonna say plus is target.lpos minus target.pos times, oh no, I guess don't have to multiply it by much, maybe a little, who knows, we'll see. Anyways, lpos is the last position, so which one should be minus? I guess I don't know, but I'll see. Public vector 3 lpos is, that's not gonna work. Right, whatever. Create there, target.lpos is pos, and that's that. And right, just one more thing. Is it minus or plus?
One more time.
Okay, lpos last position, position current position. What do I want? I need it to move towards the current position, so I'm gonna say the other way around. All right. Oh, and normalized. I don't know, maybe? I guess I'll see. All right, here we go. I should definitely push away those fucking wasps now. We'll see by how much. Today another episode of Edmund comes out.
Yeah.
Talking about the bitches with Edmund.
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks.
Yep.
That's just the way she goes, Florian.
Everyone, I wouldn't even be offended.
Well, you know what, man? Who cares, right? I'm having, it's for the lulz, right? This is not my serious.
No, not you. You still see this podcast.
Oh, it's
mildly offensive.
Oh, is it? Oh, good. I thought you were saying I'd be offensive to Edmund.
Yeah.
First saying bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks for the lulz. Yeah, remember, as a Kekistani, and I am here for the lulz.
Oh, no.
Why I display it is for the lulz, and it's not my personal opinion, you could say. I like a lull.
Stop being so inoffensive.
Well, do you want me to be offensive? Is that the direction you want me to go in? No, because,
just all right. Don't apologize. All right.
Don't apologize. Fuck your feelings. That's all I say.
Customized Colin. All right.
Oh, God. I wish I could customize my laugh.
Wait, I'm not updating it, am I? Oh, wait, should I? Am I?
Oh, fuck.
Let's find out. What does it do?
Fuck a cuck.
Hurt. Does not update, but it should, so let's do that. Tired lot. Each brought is true.
Podcast about bitches.
Oh, yeah. As you'll see.
Yeah, it obviously isn't about women.
So it is. It's all about dating.
Awesome.
The cruelty of dating. Mm.
Oh, you should have had me there, dude. I could have wrecked you. I could have told you. Oh, no.
What have I done?
I could have told you about the girl who flirted with me for 30 minutes only to tell me that her gay friend had a crush on me.
Oh, boy.
Like, that was devastation. Like, oh, I'm in here with this. And it's like, nah, do you like my friend over there? Like, what?
Finally got a chance to be gay.
Yeah, finally, yep, I got offered. I was like, nah, I said to him, you're very, very well dressed, you look beautiful, but I just don't swing that way, my dude. It's fine.
Of course.
Like, we can still be friends. I'm a loving person, my dude. Like, maybe it could have swayed me over, and if we spent some time, because I ain't that kind of guy that just fucking runs into bed with someone. I need some trust. Need some trust going on.
Did it say bitpack several times, Scott? Oh, wait, no, I guess it always does that.
Bitpacks ain't nothing but hoes and tricks.
Oh, no. Damn, hoes and tricks.
Yes.
Right, so this needs to be faster updating, so I'm going to say 7 and 3. Right.
73.
70 versus 30.
Oh.
Is that alright? Wait. Might be too slow still. I don't even know if it's the right direction. Oh, it's definitely the right direction. I tested it in my mind. Yes. The weird thing is that when you turn around and then you attack towards it, it's not gonna make too much sense. Because then you shoot it away from your previous position. Did I shoot it upwards? I don't know.
No, let's see.
Okay, that one flew away. Okay, I definitely need to normalize it. Ah, this is weird. Okay. Well, it seems to work somewhat better. As long as I don't stand still, because then it's not gonna kick them anyway. Okay, that's a good kick. That's a laggy kick. Alright. Where does it go? But any more? Oh, there they are. Yes, where I previously died. Fly off. I wonder if I fucked up the wasps in any way by that seed thing I did. I guess they work fine in single player.
I hope.
Oh, in test player. Okay, that's weird how they moved away then. Okay, so here's right, this used to be half. Maybe that's better. Yep, should be better. Who knows? So are they updated for sure? They don't seem very updated.
Update your wasp.
Yeah.
Keep up to date with the latest patches.
Oh, it only updates if it dies. That's pretty silly. Right, here we go then. Definitely want it to be this way. Yeah, that might actually help. Okay, so I'll pause.
I was freak out when you say pause. Yeah, I think you're saying pause.
Oh yes, you paused. Put your life on hold.
Oh no.
Normalized times.
Don't normalize hatred.
10. Oh, yeah. Better watch out for that hatred. Oh, I grabbed that mouse.
Oh, poor mouse. Wow.
Yep.
You fucking, did you kill him with that?
Of course.
Wow, that's fucking shit. That's fucking sad.
Where did it go?
Bounced off the fucking floor. The wall? Jesus Christ. Wow, that's fucked up.
That's pretty laggy.
I never tried that before, man. Oh my god.
Yeah, I know. That one
moved. Literally played this game for like fucking more than 10 hours. I've never just thought, oh, it's just fucking... The thing is, I need to do stupid shit like this. But I can grab them all. Oh my god. Fucking god. Florian.
Don't attack him with your butt.
Oh shit. I like how the ragdolls just fucking bounce everywhere when he goes around the place.
I bet you like that.
Oh, it's great. I mean, it probably drives you fucking insane, but...
Well, here we go, joining a server.
Pitching.
What have we? Wasps lagging about? Right, kick them. Ah, my god. The fuck? Do you mind? Okay, I need to fix that and quick. God damn! It's not even trying. It worked better, but now it's not working anymore. Oh, and it killed me while I was kicking it. Brilliant. Perfect mechanics. Oh, did it even fly anywhere then?
What a better quality content that is.
Oh, yeah. Perfect. Did I even update? I don't remember. I probably did, though. Right, so let's say 50, 30, I don't know. Might be better this way. Who knows? Maybe it'll be updating faster now as well if I kick the wasps with my tail. Well, that's not kicking, but yeah. So how long have we been doing this video?
This one about 55 minutes.
All right,
let's say we messed about for 10 minutes before we started.
Oh no. Right, here we go, and... Wow.
Fuck.
Wow, that is such a mild breeze that I'm inflicting upon it. Jesus. What is that? I'm giving it 30 speed. Wait, is that 30 units per second? And one unit is...
Oh god.
Like this far. But then... It instantly changes. I guess the peak speed should be higher. So let's make that 70.
The velocity.
Oh no, it's actually an error multiple times.
Oh dear.
Ah, please tell me what line I was on. Okay, target 2 should exist, but I'm not checking that, I guess. Yes, I was not checking it. But considering these wasps that I kicked actually existed, it should have done something. Well, whatever.
Oh.
Here it goes. Oh, no. End of file exception. Fuck you. What did I do? Okay, I guess I have one of those two. Wait, no. What? Okay, whatever, wherever that came from. Don't know how that ended up there. Wait, that's not right. This one goes. This one stays. I think. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Pick an end of file exception. Better watch out for that one. File doesn't know when it ends. Well, on the bright side, it seems that some more people have started watching those programming videos. Maybe I just need to release them at a later time in the day.
Yeah. Maybe that's where we were going wrong. Just we were uploading at a stupid time when no one was around.
11 views, oh boy.
And then by the time they got home or woke up or whatever their plan is, there was 200 other videos.
That video is 2 hours long and people clicked on it. How weird.
Fucking, isn't that crazy?
Oh, yeah.
See, okay. I was fascinated by your stuff, like, before.
Aha! There we go, I kicked it finally. There, that's better.
Right.
Jesus! Okay, definitely need to stop it from... Oh, yeah, that's a good kick. To stop it from... Oh, God, I love that. From maintaining the kick after I die. That's a definite problem that it has. Right. No, I instant killed them. Right, here we go. When I run towards them, it's fine. But what if I don't run towards them? What if I just... No, that still works. All right. Now we're talking. Yeah. Doing the kick and everything. And it's not even too laggy. Wait, that was laggy then.
Lag mouse.
Damn it. Why didn't it know that it was moved? I wonder if there's something about the wasp that makes it not go as far as it should.
I wonder what bit of code. Like, maybe something just doesn't agree with it.
It would almost appear so. Yeah, look at that. Just whoop. Right. Okay, so whoop. I'm gonna upload it to the server. I think... Oh no, you can't play it unless I make a build. Right, let's make a build real quick. Right, what else did I mean to change? Oh yeah. Mpos.
Ooh.
Gonna disable this entirely for now. See how that changes things.
For better or for worse? We will see. Oh, yes. Going in deep.
Anything else that bothered me that I can't think of now? Anything else? Oh, it's already done. Okay.
Hey.
That's my resolution. Right, so... Beast. Where... Oh. No. First, let's update the thingy in here. Am I still on that? Yeah, I am. Go to my old one. I must constantly know how many subscribers I have. Yes, one more. And he also liked the dog. Great.
The dog was cool, like. Very cool.
What a dog.
Should be a pinned video.
A what?
This should be like a pinned video, like when new people come along. Like that's one of the first videos you see on your page.
Yeah, I should do something like that.
You should, dude. Yeah, because like you can sometimes have boring shit out because you just need to. And then other times you have the hypest of things.
Bitpack error, fuck you.
That McDonald's video with Trump, man. Holy fuck. I never felt so great in my life.
Oh, yes. You and your conservative buddies.
That's such a good day. Nah, I think for myself. Look at the state of the place, mate. Yeah, well, I try to, right? I make mistakes in my life. I give people chances. I listen to their bullshit rhetoric. I give them chances. And then all falls to fuck, man. It was terrible.
I remember now. Mouse built, that's why I need to send you. Yeah, why the
fuck, man? I shouldn't be talking about this in a programming video.
Whatever did you do? Did you...
It's like you start. It's like you say conservative, and then all of a sudden, like everything goes red, and I just can't think. I don't even know what we're doing or where we are. Like I just start fucking ranting.
I wonder if the old mouse link would still work. If this would fucking send already. I mean, pack.
Why? I love zipping shit up. It's so bad.
Huh?
I love zipping stuff up.
I don't know why it's taking so long.
You should get yourself an SSD, my bro. That's such an experience.
Dumbass, I got a 1 terabyte of SSD in here.
You fucking... Is that your OS drive?
Yeah.
Oh, you fucker. Sorry, dude. That's impressive. Wow. I'm not going to ask on video how much that cost, but fuck me. Well,
it was pretty expensive. It was $400 at the time. But that was ages ago. I bet they're cheap now.
Holy fuck, man. I still thought they were like in the 400 or 500 spectrum even to this day. Oh, the transfer speed.
1 terabyte SSD. Like, they gotta have halved in price by now, right? See? No, that's 500 now.
Like, honestly, they're still expensive, bro. Like, they are.
Well, it's... Oh, great, it's gotten $50 cheaper. Alright, well, whatever.
Slowly but surely, oh man, that's probably the future when it comes to hard drives.
Maybe it goes a little faster, I don't know.
Yeah.
Where's my 10 terabyte fucking SSD now? I want it. Give me one. Oh
god. They unveiled one. It was a bit more than 10, though. It's like 10 grand or something.
Oh boy, I must have.
Nah, dude, you'd help. We could put more money into the music budget.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I would. You could buy one that's 5 terabyte, and then put music budget and also a story writer. I'd love someone to write a story for this game.
No, I'm too vain. I must do that stuff myself.
Here, that's true, dude. Here, I'll give you that. Yeah. That sounds awesome. I just wasn't sure what your interest level was at this point.
It's when very it comes low, to a story. Which is why it'll be a very minimal story.
Yeah.
Is that?
I'm looking forward to thinking about it.
Though. Are you on the server?
No, I'm not. I'm not here trolling you, Florian.
What the fuck is this mouse?
It's Edmund again.
No. It wouldn't work.
That's all he does.
Be bugged for him. He doesn't have the current build. What is... Oh, is this me?
Is it your shadow?
No, what the fuck? Stop sending me a fake mouse.
Wow, you're getting Phantom Mouse. The Phantom Mouse 5.
What now? Okay, it appears to be related to me.
The Phantom Mouse. Oh god, I'm going to need a big boss per mouse up in here.
Did I... I did.
Or skull
face. The fuck? Why don't you work?
That's how was. Weapon to surpass milk.
It's sending me the correct amount of data, kind of. The problem is you can't close down these rooms very easily. Alright, here we go, joining again. Probably gonna be the same room though, isn't it? Yeah, it's fucked.
You fucked up a server, yeah, GG.
But is it? Could it be? I don't know.
Could it be?
I guess it could be that it was started in the old build and then fucked up. Right, let's see if I can close down the server. Well, it says it doesn't have any active rooms, so if I join now, what will I find?
Just regret.
Oh no. Also, I should be uploading the build, but I don't know if that's gonna work for you.
Fix it to the best of your abilities.
No error that time. Okay, maybe it was just doing the wrong build. Right, let's see how laggy this is. Okay, it flew that way, but very slowly. Very late. Jesus. Okay, this is worse than I expected. Wait, no, it's probably because I'm uploading, isn't it? Okay, that time it worked.
Yeah.
That time it worked, but delayed still. Jesus, so weird.
No.
Right. I don't know if that's the build you have anyways.
Yeah.
Not sure that's the build I'm uploading because I changed it at last minute. Well, anyways. let's see. Anything last that bothers me? Last and fast. Oh, yes. Why the fuck are they rotating still? I need to find out.
Oh, no.
Goddamn wasp rotations. Oh, God. And then I closed it without testing some more. Is it because I locked onto it or is it unrelated to that? Alright, aimer.
Yeah, don't focus on uploading about when we go when you got this.
In the background. Anywhere where I set aimer to something and then do that and then rotate it. Ah, fuck. Aha, it's called lock on. Okay, so what does lock on do?
Ooh.
What do I do with lock on? Do I set anything to lock on? No.
How?
How about aimer? Fuck, I can't believe it would do such a thing. This is gonna be tedious to fix.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, how about Wasp AI? How about disabling this entire part of the code? How is that gonna do it? Now the Wasp should just be floating in their T-pose. Oh yeah, I can't wait. It's not gonna be weird at all. Fucking broken mouse from earlier.
Broken mouse. Phantom mouse.
Oh, yes.
Oh. I feel like we need a Phantom of the Opera mouse that plays the piano.
Oh,
I'll
no.
Do some crazy organ stuff for it.
Crazy for organs?
For Halloween DLC. When everything's good and we have and Halloween comes up, we're so ahead of schedule, we can just do it because it's fun.
Okay, so now they're just floating around crazily with their butt first. Okay, are they rotating when I rotate? Great, I'm out of seeds. Give me those tasty seeds.
Oh, dude, I got something you should, a poll you should vote on.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I'll wait till you're done with this very important
game development. Tell
me now. Game develop. I don't know how to tell you in words in English.
God, it must be written in English.
Yeah, okay, right. Lily Allen, she's a British pop artist. She's asking 15 to 35-year-old. Who do you feel more marginalized by?
Ugh.
Pensioners or Muslims?
Ain't bullshit.
I know, right? And she thinks the pensioners put us down.
Why would what is she talking about?
Yeah,
old people. Does she want to kill all old people or what?
I know, right? All the veterans who fought in the fucking wars for us and everything. Terrible.
Why doesn't she just commit suicide and she won't grow old?
Mm-hmm.
Fucking hell. Really, old people? That's what that poll's against? Jesus
yeah,
Christ.
Yeah, that's why you should vote on it, my dear friend.
Nah, that's clearly troll, man.
I mean, she went to Calais, France and started crying in front of the immigrants, being like, why don't we let you in? And she's like, don't you try and go in legally? And like, the dude's like, oh, it takes too long. 2 months is too long.
Mm-mm.
So I'll just sit here for 3 years trying to get in illegally. Ah, the fucking logic, man.
Yep, you're very conservative. Get all those Muslims out.
It's not even, right? They're illegal.
Get rid of them.
They're fucking illegal, okay? They don't even speak English.
Oh, yeah. It's the worst.
Like, honestly, dude. If you took me when I was, like, 12 years old, took me to some fucking French country, and you're like, oh, you need to learn French. I would not learn French. I wouldn't have a fucking clue, mate. I wouldn't be able to pick it. So how the fuck is... My God. It just blows my mind, right? Like the laws of our nations, it's like, you go to the nearest safe zone. Go to the nearest safe country. But instead, now let's jump through 9, 10 countries.
Oh, Vector 4 is not set to anything. Oh,
yeah, Vector fucking 4, man.
Damn it, what is... What the hell is not set to anything, then?
Oh my God, I'm sorry, guys.
Is it F1? Could that be? No, that's...
So bad.
Well, in that case, it's not set to anything. So I guess... F1 is 1? I don't know. That build should almost be up.
Yay!
Tell me if the old link still works.
Though I don't know if the old... Let me look. I'll scroll up if I can. We sent a lot of bullshit to each other. Let's see here.
Yeah,
right. Link not found. Link not found.
Okay, I guess I'll make a new one. Right, anyways. Okay. Can't tell if that does anything. I think it might be fixed. There was another thing that bothered me, but I forgot it, of course.
Just like the press.
Oh no.
It's for sex.
I'll show you some fake news.
Oh fuck. Oh, it really hurts me, man.
What was your opinion on Trump's press conference?
Oh God, that was fucking... I love it how people take things out of context and then use it as a weapon against them. Like Trump's like, oh, there's some bad things happening in Sweden last night, and everybody thinks it's a terror attack he's talking about, even though he never mentioned terror attack. And then you go on the news, you go on the Swedish news websites. Independent ones.
Something terrible has happened.
There's cars upside down on fire and there's cops running away from people. And they've even changed the laws, right? See if a grenade goes off in Sweden. It's a firework in the law. That's why, so they don't have to report explosions as being a problem. I'm not even shitting you, dude. It's so true. It's real.
Check out how these wasps can't go through this wall there. Oh my
fuck.
Because that wall's solid on the server. Brilliant.
Oh dear. Well done, Florian.
No wasps. Oh, never mind. They have no trouble now. Okay, weird.
They're locked on you. That's it, my friend.
Anyways, let me send you that build.
Oh yes, please. I don't want to sit here and look at Lolly Island's Twitter anymore.
And then while I was trying to copy that build... Colin broke into a conservative rant. Oh no.
I didn't. Oh my God. Dude, just try.
The amazing atheist is now very pissed at Trump because he's going to take his drugs away. Have you seen that? No,
fuck him, man. He's insane. I've not watched The Amazing Atheist in a long time. I didn't watch him before. I just heard about him. He's fucking insane, dude. I don't know why I watched that.
You watch fucking Alex literal Jones. Insane.
I watched that during the Trump stuff because, what else do you... Who else does that 18-hour live stream of the Trump
You watched events? All that.
Dude, it was a godlike. And he done one for Brexit as well. Like, that's how I got introduced to Alex. He was, like, the only... I was looking for some media that had a positive focus on it. And that's bad when it was only InfoWars at the fucking time, right? Yeah, Info, of all people, the dudes who say they put chemicals in the water that turn the frogs gay, Alex Jones, is the one, the only one with a positive outlook on things. Like, holy fuck, man, people think the world's ending.
Oh, yeah. Man, these wasps aren't flying enough around as they should. Oh well.
Theresa Mayhem.
You getting the build?
Yeah, it's downloading right now. I'm just shutting down. Oh, the music software takes so long to shut down now.
God, I can just never think of that one thing that bothered me that I wanted to change. All the time. But I changed a lot of small things today, so that's good.
Yeah, that, you're like, little adjustments, little fixes. It wasn't like when you bumped into them, they rotated, was it?
No, when you shoot them. Oh yeah, let's see.
Like, was that something?
I guess it's fixed now. It must have been that F1 not being set. Right, I guess if I'm at that point, I might as well make it so that the randomness works again.
Oh, for sure. Yeah.
So why is this not happening? Target 2 is null. Target 2 is null, I would assume. Okay, let's make that... 2.
2.
Right.
Let's see here.
Don't join yet.
No, I'm not. I'm just extracting the file. Or at least looking for the file to extract. My goodness.
What are you looking for? There's only one file in there.
Oh yeah, but I put it in some silly place. Let's see here.
You gotta put the folders in here so you can instantly access them like me.
I usually put them in my poor mouse folder. Here. Oh my god.
My drawings. Another porn folder. Yet another porn folder.
God, so you have your porn folders in multiple categories.
Oh yes.
That's pretty incredible.
It's gotta be very porn savvy. Did I update that code yet? I did. Okay, let's see these wasps being wild. Why didn't the wasps move while I wasn't there? That's weird. They're just standing there.
Hey, the server just goes off when you go off.
I guess so. Right, here we go then. Wasps flying about crazily. Too crazily.
Crazy wasp.
Oh man. Jesus, everything is buzzing. No, they've spotted me. Good thing they don't have AI yet, where they don't have hive mind AI yet.
Oh, that's gonna be so good.
I don't know if they should have it. Probably not in multiplayer.
Yeah, my player maybe. See, single player though, dude. Like, actually having them work. You could probably balance it to work in multiplayer.
No, it does is that they instantly aggro all at once.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, wow.
Are you joining yet?
Yeah, just extracting. Nearly there. Oh my god.
I mean, it took me a while to insert it. Wait, does that speed it up if I've been the one who extracted it?
Especially if you're extracting it on your 1 terabyte SSD, yes. like I'm using a 4 terabyte normal hard drive at the moment.
That's not like, big enough.
Nah, I know, dude. And it's just so bad. And I haven't even archived it, dude. I could have a big problem. Like
just
things could break.
This is
just lose
like
everything.
Real Mexicans. They're growing weed in there. Oh my god.
Dude, this is godlike.
Just like Nestor.
Yes, we need weed inside the house. Yes. Keep that, do not remove that, or I'll be really sorry. That's amazing.
I'm sure it'll get removed eventually.
No, what we'll do is we'll get designated weed textures and we'll just put a couple in.
But I thought you hated weed.
It'll be here. Weed's aight. It's just got medical properties.
Oh, does it now? I thought you were conservative.
No, that's why I say that free thinking, my friend.
Are you?
Right. I don't hate weed. Nah, weed's fucking great, dude.
I think Trump's gonna drain the swamp from weed.
Nah, honestly. I don't think so.
We gotta criminalize it's the only way.
Oh, nah. Because that's how a lot of bad crime happens and we get a lot of bad Jose's. Bad Jose's.
Oh no. Okay, oh, so I guess they're floating, they're going wild now, these wasps. Hmm. They probably floated off screen. Oh my god, there they are. There you are. Alright. Right, now I remember what I wanted to do, but now it's too late. Remind me to remove the hats from the ranked dolls when they
moved. Yeah.
Trying to kill me, huh? Oh maybe. My god, I'll show you.
Show me, Florian. No. Show me your sweet seeds. Ah.
God, I don't know if this is gonna work. Fuck.
I am the nutcracker.
No.
I will take your seeds.
I'm gonna karate chop you.
Oh, no, I'm gonna hide.
No.
Delph mechanics.
I hate going in there.
Oh, same here, like, oh my goodness. Hiya. Ah. Oh. Yes.
Oh man, ah. I wonder what that looks like. You need to karate chop me now.
That was great, man.
I mean, karate, regular kick, yes. Come on.
Ah!
Did I shoot you off?
Are you dead? You got me good.
Do it. Don't you know how to... No!
Wait, how do you karate chop?
You jump and you press both buttons at the same time.
Oh my god!
You never knew!
No! Holy fuck! Wow. Right,
do
right.
It, do it now! You can right. Totally defy gravity as well.
Ah! Oh, holy fuck, man, that walks on.
Oh!
Oh.
Oh no, I've run out of food. Oh no, I'm wounded. Please do I'm not wounded. Chase me. Sweet cheese.
Sweet cheese is made of nuts.
No, I have no seeds. What have I done? Okay, now I'm playing just like in Dark Souls. I'm running away trying to eat.
Oh, well, you got that bit right. Ah!
No! where are you? Aha! No. Nah, that's a wasp.
I'm just karate chopping wasps. Oh, yeah. Wow.
I can hide the HUD to make this better. Right. Now I don't know if I'm wounded.
Oh, yeah.
Did I get you?
Oh, oh, no. Oh, wow. That was some Matrix shit right there, dude.
Yeah, I bet we can fly infinitely high that way.
Yeah. I just flew, like, right up. Like, where vertically up, man. Oh, wow.
Oh, yes, now we're talking. Oh, there you are. You didn't get rid of the wasps. Oh, oh my god, it homes in so well.
It does. There's no problem.
Can I... Do I need to lock you to make it... okay, now I should have you locked. Ah, wait, no, that wasn't it.
Oh, yeah.
It doesn't go on to the lock target, huh?
You should have a combo with that system. You just infinitely keep kicking. If you kill, you get another kick. That would be a cool mechanic.
Oh yeah, I should do that. Oh my god!
Whoa, where the fuck did you go, poor mouse? You're going to the ocean.
Ah!
Oh, you got me good.
I got your seeds.
All the seeds are yours.
Okay, it looks really smooth when I'm the one kicking, but if you're kicking, yeah. It lags to me, so that's
probably... It looks smooth for me.
Oh my god, you just got me out of nowhere. I can't wait to get those karate kicks in there that you do not record.
Yeah, this is going to be wild. Like, I'm going to get some bits of wood and smash them.
Oh, I thought you were going to make some karate sounds.
Oh yeah, yeah. I'm gonna get like swinging sounds and everything. Like I'm gonna whip some.
I meant like hiya.
Hiya. Oh yeah, yeah. We can do that. Yeah.
Did I get you? Oh, I did get you.
Yeah.
No.
Oh counter.
Oh my god, what a game!
This is incredible. this is great. It just gets better. Like, there's so, and oh, the ideas, the just oh implementing them in. This is great.
Oh my god!
Whoa, did I tail whip you to death? Wow. That's something that means they can't really sneak up on you too much. You can't get greedy. That's quite a good mechanic.
What, the kick?
Well, the tail whip. Like, if the guy just tries to backstab you and you're trying to run away and jump, you can slash him with your tail.
Oh, yeah, I need to do that. I need to make
yeah.
Wait, That doesn't what? Work. I guess nothing counts as anything
currently. I thought I killed you there just doing that.
No, I killed you. What?
I wonder.
How big? No, my shadow's right there. How far
you is you can your see shadow? Me, right? I'm behind you. Let's yeah. see. Oh, yeah.
I saw my shadow. You died?
Wow. Yeah, my shadow doesn't exist. I don't, wait, I hit 7. 7's not the shadow.
Ah, you. God damn Aye. It.
Nah, my shadow's here.
Yeah, don't press 7.
Yeah, I'm back. I'm back. I screwed up.
Is your shadow there?
Yeah. It's, everything's cool.
Where are you? Let me kill you.
In the main building. Let's fight.
Oh my god.
Where are you? Booga booga.
I don't see you. But I hear you. Aha.
Boom.
Did I get you?
Wait, I got you. Oh, I got the wasp. We got a wasp. that's what might have happened. I might just kill the wasp.
Yeah, I went after you really far and thou? I kicked you. Oh my god. It's so weird how that happens.
I think we killed...
I killed you.
Yeah, I'm done. Yeah, I'm done.
How long did it take until you knew you were dead?
That was instant. That was instant.
Right.
As soon as you said, hiya, well, that was weird. That was it.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if you knew. Oh my god, it's so weird when that happens. Yeah, okay, the weirdness is that it follows you.
Uh-huh.
When you move.
Wow. Oh! Boom.
I wonder if you should, if I should make the server handle the kicking. Yeah, I guess I could make it that way, yeah. I guess I could make it so the server knows when I kicked you and then it tells me that I can stop chasing you.
Whoa.
No! I was greedy, I wanted to see it.
I went in for the kick. The kick didn't work, it just made me get there. And then I done a tail whip. Me?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I done a tail whip to kill you. So I felt cheeky.
The kicks go pretty far.
Dude, they do. They can walk on, man.
What? Did I try to kick you and you kicked that wasp?
Yeah, I went to kick the wasp.
That's what you did for me.
Woof.
Oh. It's so weird. You can't see when you get kicked. It's...
Yeah, we need some, like, confirmation. We need, like, a little spark.
Am I really close to dead? Yes, but my texture's not updated, so that sucks.
Mm-hmm. I should turn my HUD back on.
Yeah, nah. You know when you get kicked. Where are you? Are you invisible?
No.
I think you are.
I'm at the building again.
Yeah, go to the
big building.
Oh, there you are. Okay, I see you. Weird.
Yeah, I think, I was just walking in the bush.
There's something behind me. Oh, is that my... Yes. Did you kill... Oh, the wasp killed me. Right. I guess my shadow had... Yeah, it must have been my shadow that had that. Must have had trails still. Oh, there it goes. My fucking shadow. That's something that needs to be fixed, I guess. Even though maybe not too far... the shadow's not going to be a feature.
Nah. Shadow's just testing purposes.
No.
Oops. I tried to get a wasp.
Yeah, I don't like being in that building.
Oh, yeah. This is like. This is brittle.
Even though I guess I could go and hide in the sides. The wasps can't go there. I guess they could still sting you, though.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're giving me echo. Wait. Oh, was that the airplane that you heard? Well, anyways, I guess that's pretty cool. Yeah!
Woo! What
a load. Alright, well, karate kicking makes the game more interesting for sure. Subscribe for more brilliant multiplayer mechanics. Woo! Get kicked. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.